ever since I was in El Salvador, been witnessing the B-boys over there in a war-torn country, you know, still representing, still doing windmills, busting head spins, you know, on the cardboard in 85, you know, in the midst of warfare. Hip-hop to me was a connection between El Salvador, revolution.
I mean, obviously things don't change overnight, you know, by itself, but
revolution.
It starts with one person, you know, and then it grows. You gotta spread the word, you gotta inform.
Hip-hop affected me in a revolutionary format.
The moon arose, you were like a dancing rose in the morning dew, surrounded by the tropics, beautiful lagoons and breathtaking views, a volcanic hemisphere in the year of 79, live radio coverage of the struggle, as we combine the minds in the midst of trouble, I grew in your trenches, the sight quenches, bathed by your rain in a school uniform, summer thunderstorm, swimming in the puddles of your tears, swimming in the puddles of your tears, climbing palm trees and sipping coconut juices, seeing your reflection in the river, telling mom's excuses of why I'm late for dinner, but I couldn't let you go. Feel the wind blow and think of you in your blue and white dress, bamboo necklace, en el mercado, selling tomatoes en un sábado.
Desde que te conocí, estoy siempre contigo. Tu recuerdo es mi vida. Mi vida es tu recuerdo.
During class, I see you pass and do a backspin just to show off. Kindergarten 85 was a year. Soft whispers I would hear, telling me to come near while we sing El Carbonero. De colores, somos la gente del campo. Y este canto te lo dedico a ti, cause you're so lovely. But one sad day in May of 86, my family and I had to flee. Became a war refugee in another land with only memories of blue. Cold winters feeling blue, reminiscing of our kissing in the tropical terrain. My habitat became the city of rain, learning a different tongue, feeling out of place, misplaced and stung, holding on to your memory and history, listening to songs of revolution. Yolo Kamba Ita booming from the living room.
Desde que te conocí, estoy siempre contigo. Tu recuerdo es mi vida.
My thoughts always drift through your memory as I share my story to my close brothers who've been through what I've been through. So I listen to our songs, the ones we used to dance to every 24th of December. Of course I remember, fireworks are blazing, we call them cuetes, genius opening gifts, who get this? It's amazing when they take away a true love, it puts a hole in your heart, part by part, you sew it back together. That's how I felt until we saw each other again in the sunny weather, getting off the plane is unexplainable, too much to handle, 15 years missing in the Mayan calendar, as I rode in a pickup through the pueblos, seeing you again, feeling your breeze, thanking the heavens on my knees, it's the Salvadorian breeze.
Desde que te conocí, estoy siempre contigo, tu recuerdo.